But right after the apology on Twitter, Bill O'Reilly comes back on the show and says, Jay Buck is right.
Or do you think that he was just one of those
I don't want to defend my position as a comedian, like as but that's what we do. I don't want to be sensitive to feel about being hurt, right? And so I'm probably, but at the same time, I'm a comedian, so this is what I'm going to say. They know whatever I say.